And breaking right now, an off-duty Philadelphia police officer died in a motorcycle crash tonight. It happened on the 3300 block of South Broad Street in South Philly. Police say the 27-year-old struck a car pulling out of a parking lot just before 7 o'clock. The off-duty officer, who is from the 3rd District, was thrown from the motorcycle and died. Police say the 22-year-old driver of the car is cooperating with the investigation.